Gas towners, wastelanders,
lowly specks,
and big wigs alike, behold what treasure is bestowed upon us from above! Witness and tremble before the big chief! And delish fixin' for our pipin' hot mixin'.
The teasing, the pleasing,
the concubine! Oh! And yet, all these riches still have but one keeper, our beloved champion, Stagdo! Champion's fortune and his life can be fleeting, but tonight there shall be a reckoning for your benefit and his own. A daring warrior has issued a challenge. And the blood flows!
to be enough.
No, Pete. You just pick the targets for your point.
Got no quarrel with you.
No matter. Yeah. Them is the rules. May your will be mine. Yeah. Hit that. Quack. Hit that. Ha.
Yeah.
deeper.
Come here! Smash that thing in my face!
Champion. Not yet. You'll get well. And when you do...
I can't do nothing for you.
Yes, my child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up. Stand up!
Who there?
You're too strong to break now.
Who it's you?
Abdominus, organic mechanic. My champion, he's wounded.
We didn't even have left on my doorstep!
This one, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Okay. Let's get him to the chair. Huh?
There's someone you should meet.
Who?
It's someone from before. The name you dog-eater.
There now, Dinky-Dee, huh? We're all friends here, huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
right to hide in here. You have no right to cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And now your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood! May it burn through your veins and scorch your soul!
Pay us my payment! Yeah. Go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, in the underbelly. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you! Keep walking, blood leech! Bradley Johnson!
I gotta find it. Make sure the car is safe. She'll know where it is.
Hope. They call her Hope. Concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here. Somewhere.
Saw you fall.
They didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd report you to Scrotus himself, but that'd get my lid lopped too. What do you say you help me out some more?
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Crow Desert? He runs races like I do. A sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car. Didn't expect her to go.
Yeah, I know all about you.
To bump her up.
You're
a
lot. Big. No.
is you, champ. Champ! Your prize is hidden in the underbelly. Stankum's garage.
Curtis is tearing up the town for you. We gotta get out of here.
I won. The prize. Where is it?
If you help me. My daughter. You gave me the chance to free her once. She ran, aided by the old man.
I never helped you.
Don't. I see what's behind the crazy in your eyes. Help you find what you seek. And then you will bring me my child.
The Big Chief. I need it. Now.
Through here. In Stankum's garage. You'll have to drive it out of there. I'll find you after. And you will do right by me. Now go!
Please, just run! Run, I'm sad!
dead. Get up.
Let's get this thing to the Hunchback.
Too excited. We need to get the hell out of here.
Oh, yes, yes. It's Scrotus, the immortal. He ransacks the Pueblo. Yeah, but he thinks he's going to dismantle you piece by piece. But I wed the big chief to the angel in a ram, and then we'll see.
could it be? Just like everyone else. A husk, an empty shell. You're nothing!
Hey! Where is the child?
She'll know this. Tell her to trust you. Tell her Mama Hope is waiting. Here. She'll be here. That's where the old one brought her. This desert dweller with his cloak and his staff. But he'll have kept her safe. Tell her. Tell her she is Glory. Her name is Glory.
Hope and Glory. Geert.
I never asked you your name.
Max. My name is Max.
But we should really not risk the Opus now that she's complete. We should focus on finishing the final touches. The angel beckons.
Current gun.
Yeah, only a few tweaks now.
Need two big fuel tanks to go in the back. And to drive across the plains of silence.
But that's not part of the design. Where will I, faithful Chumbucket, go? Where do I fit? Zayt? Answer me! We risk too much coming out here.
No one forced you.
I would never leave the Magnum Opus.
The sooner we find this old man and the girl, the sooner we leave. You keep your eyes peeled.
not a good place.
The old man. As she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper, huh? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we gotta burn. Light it up. Again in this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew us out.
We're here for the child.
But why? Why? The buzzards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where they keep them?
Oh, deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I'd wager.
Going alone. Wait here. But keep alert.
Understood.
Ladder. This is falling apart. Stay with the car.
I'm going back to deep fire.
Jump back in. He's gone. Gotta go deeper if I want to find these diglings.
safe now, kid. Keep looking for the child. So, it's one of three. Better keep looking. Gotta be one of these. Child. What was that? Whole place caved in. Another way to get to her.
Leave me alone, Buzzard!
Your mama's name is Hope. Still red hair. She calls you Glory. You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be. Thank you. Stay here.
I'll stay.
It's all right. Yes.
Back to Mama?
Yes. The old man with the star. He your papa?
He was an old man. And he was friend to me.
Why does your mama stay behind?
Only me and the thin man could get out of the cage.
Using the fan to open it. Smart. But why the underdog?
Mama had a scratchy map. The same place with food. When we came, Buzzer was already there. The thin man was killed.
He did good. He survived.
Thank you.
It's Gastown. That's where Mama's at.
Gastown? Gastown's safe?
No.
Why?
That's just the way it is.
Where is he? Where's the car?
Hey!
Hey, still. My fingers ain't dirty, you're working. Where's the hunchback?
Where is he? Where is the car?
I don't know. I heard he said he was taken to where it was born. He said he cared about it. Raged about that wagon like it was raging about some fine dame.
The ship. You let him go.
No.
You let this happen.
It's no affair of mine.
It is now. I need your fastest machine.
It's yours. Take what you need.
Your machine is gone. You were betrayed. So what? Stay with us. Make a life. When are you gonna have another chance?
Our contract is done. Hey.
It's a present. For you.
Together we can build more than a life raft.
Too close now.